Some guaranteed good news for you going into the second half of the work week. A local cat has been named a semi-finalist in Cadbury Chocolate's Bunny Tryouts competition.
Yeah, it's part of an Instagram competition that the public can vote on. So it's our turn to help out Gravy the cat. Gravy belongs to Gray resident Christy Burke. Feline showed up at her back door in February of last year after being left behind by his owners. Burke said she learned Gravy didn't mind going to the vet, didn't mind going on a car ride, didn't even mind getting dressed up.
Yeah, Gravy now has a chance to become this year's Cadbury Bunny. Public voting begins on Monday. The contest includes the 32 semifinalists in a bracket style elimination competition. So we have to be vigilant.
We have to keep voting
for Gravy. The winner will be announced March 25th.